second race this weekend. That's awesome.
Brevin, how do you feel about losing your old computer now to this new one? Do you get any nostalgic memories?
Hello.
Yep, I think I'm gonna start the back.
Elsie, how was your day today? I miss you.
It's alright.
What?
Yeah, it's alright.
I didn't take out of
here. Ready up.
Thank you for asking, though.
Ryan, thank you for asking.
Carl.
How about yourself?
It was pretty good. A lot of snow here, though.
Oh,
got
yeah.
Out of early dismissal day of school. Good day.
Big ups, big ups.
Back no more.
Are you near,
I'm near New York, I guess.
Gotcha.
Like, I live closer to Philly than New York, so.
Sorry. Spring time getting near.
I hope. It's actually kind of snowing out right now. I'm happy we have power so I can do this hometown race. That's all that matters.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah.
Tight in turn one.
Dan Greer got the pole.
See if I can get that pole.
You're gonna have to pry it from Daniel Greer. Is it that right?
Yeah. What's that?
Man,
that whole lap out. Man, turn two, but then everything else is good.
Woo-hoo-hoo! That's pretty good.
Yeah. Messed up turn one. Yeah. I'm done.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can hold up to it.
Better than fifth are gone. Oh, that's a pretty bad lap time.
Oh god.
How did you do that?
986. I probably would have been somewhere in between. I can't even tell. The lap times are all over the place.
Is there really a surprise there? Oh my god. Oh, never mind. Thought my lap time was bad. I was wrong.
Yeah, how can you be 1 second and a half off pace?
I can run so much better than that lap I ran. Yep, we got the fun. What's the was on the outside.
Let's go, baby, let's go. Oh, fuck.
I didn't go up here.
Get that wrong on the outside.
Oh, worse.
Damn. Your wife.
Slammed me.
Oh shit, you
figure it was too early chasing you that hard, turn two.
Yeah, I didn't even know you were in the inside, my bad.
No, it's fine. Shit.
Give me some draft.
Door slam going on up there?
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Man, I've caught right back up to you, Freddy. Well, I was, and that screwed up turn three.
Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, might not be as good as I thought in this track.
Put in the pit road!
What happened?
I was trying to stay off of Bobby, because they were kind of wrecking, and I wound up spinning in pit road.
This really sucks right now.
So just a break by ice. And I'm way off the pace here.
Turbo and Martin fan.
Thank you.
Oh, Lowe's killed the wall. What the hell is he doing?
It didn't even. I didn't get to pit.
Oh, dang it. What are you doing, Lowe's? Excuse me. Everybody. The odd one. That router's back there?
That's LC.
LC router's up in front, my god, why'd I say that?
can actually drift in this track. I did all that. That's fast. Fast.
Actually, but my track where we
what the fuck is this?
Thanks, I entered through Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I entered third. I'm out ninth.
No, of course you should stay off. I was in sixth, but I'm in 12th now. Okay. Train wants to back. This is, it should be like 70 or 80, shouldn't it? Oh, sorry, Freddy.
Oh my god.
What happened up there?
I thought we were going. Bobby, Harry.
Oh boy. Sorry.
What's that pause?
Damn, this is racing back here. What the hell are you doing, Turbo? Jesus.
Oh. Holy shit! Man, I got into riders there. Bob, I didn't even touch him. My bad, though.
Giving you room to slide up there, Freddy. Looks like you got a little loose.
Yeah. Thanks.
Dead. Goddamn freezing glitch.
Someone's loose. Whoa! Elfie!
Whoa, we got...
Oh my
god. There's something up there.
Oh my god.
How the hell did I get up here? I'm doing whatever this car behind me does. Miracle, I can see the car behind me actually. Grass. Purple's gonna stay out again. I think it'll be a great decision to do. That was close. Doubling up.
I'm thinking outside.
So what it was.
There it is.
No, it didn't go.
How did it go?
Oh,
saw that.
Oh, well, well. Sorry, LC.
Someone's grass.
I mean to not give you room there, LC. That's my fault. Oh my god. No, I'm not either. That's weird. I took Connor's number.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Kevin, I didn't mean to do that. I just saw everybody lagging and then I kind of pushed up a little bit.
And how are you guys running 49? They fucking suck.
Run that if I could get my freaking car to handle right.
I'm trying. Got down to that 50, yeah.
Car is so tight in turn one, it can't get it to turn.
I don't know, I'm drifting into the turns. I don't know, how can you fix that?
Ouch. This is
ground down.
Fuck. Running in the top five. I could use some luck.
If I can put it together here for this lap. My car is good. I just keep drifting into the turns.
I drifted around turn two pretty crazy. I don't know how in the hell I saved that.
Yeah, I got a rhythm now. Yeah, I felt that way too. There we go. I'm actually learning from What If, watching him.
Starting to fall off.
Yeah, go ahead.
Same fucking problem I had last week.
Hi. Fuck a downshift. Good thing going. The downshift messed me up.
I'm seriously about to go to sleep.
Oh, fuel.
Getting up on there on what if.
I pulled away from revving pretty good. I'm actually surprised about that.
Finally figured out turn one. Turn two, I almost got it. Turn three. Not two. car is all of a sudden not turning.
The only one that's running low on fuel.
What's running low?
What? Yeah, I'm at 11 laps.
What?
Are you kidding me?
Is it because you earlier than everybody?
No!
What?
I think LC ran out of fuel.
Wow.
No, I didn't.
It just, I never got fuel. Like, it never, for some reason, this is ridiculous. Well, at least I'm not the only one in pit road.
Might have scored you in pit. Falling out there, coming out of four.
My tires are completely gone right now. How much do you all have left on fuel? 9 laps. Have 9.4.
When I want to.
That your mic cut out. I have about tires. I don't want to pit right now.
Going for that fast lap.
You got have at the fast lap.
Tied the fast lap.
Meeting is better than fast lap.
could be. Nothing's really happened.
Ready, did you spin out before you pitted?
Yeah, I did spin out. One out of four.
Is it like a 360 or did you like pass it?
What turn?
Nah, just
four.
Drafting.
I don't know what turn four.
Well, I'm in turn three. I got into the grass and just said fuck it.
Long straightaway so I can get a drink. LC finally got around me. The tires are gone. Holy shit. Jesus.
What was your guy's grill tape at?
55. Whoa.
I accidentally spun out cake. Fuck.
Gosh, I can stop.
I'll just one.
Yeah. Head on.
Holy shit, what if? What do we do now? Damn, I was gonna pit that time. Yeah, I pretty much have to pit. I'm like, whoa. Yeah, what if we just got screwed?
Oh, what if? Yeah, what if?
I'm gonna need a push. I only have half a tank left.
Cake, oh, sorry about that.
I have a lap in it. Left, so I think I'm still good. I might be able to make it. Can the first two go ahead and pit so we don't run out of fuel? I'm not even going to let the motor run. Coasting it. I think I can make it from here.
Damn, going so fast, why don't you?
We'll have to. Will we? Yeah, I have a lap. I'm not even letting the car run.
Brevin, you said a pitch roll for two?
That was a scary. That was a.
That was a
I was just about to pit. I was just turning down to pit when the caution came out.
That's why I was like, what do we do now?
I only had just about a lap left. I'm lucky I was... Thank God the clutch thing is in the game, all I can say.
Yeah, thank God.
Two people did. I lost two positions because of that. I'm actually trying to do it the right way. Cake and somebody else. I didn't quite catch, but I know Cake was one of them.
So I'm still leader. Yeah, I think we're still first, second. Let's try the outside, I guess, not really. On that.
Have you not overheated yet?
I think you can hold like 34 laps or something. 25 or something. I don't know if I want to cut it that close again. That was... How much do you have left? I had 0.7. If you're the leader. Breathing into their mic, it's annoying.
Boys, it might be me.
Here.
my ass cracking. Okay, stop.
Fucking ridiculous to drive.
Everybody figured out the fucking tunnel turn. Obviously, I think.
DG has the best cars out here.
Alright. Thank you.
one car.
I saw one car going off into the grass. I'm sure there was one, more than one involved in that. Nah, I don't think it's a car.
I think it's just old.
Is where I wanted to be. I just gotta be a better driver. Make it happen. my god, I'm so pissed. Keep making stupid. Well. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
meters done. I'm just drifting through the turn.
Turbo spun, almost clipped me.
Get to you, better get out of my way. I'm not in the mood for lap cars, been running good all day. I want to hit a person. Well, this race has been unbelievably boring. I feel like I can just go to sleep right now.
Well, it is Pocono.
I am fighting sleep, I tell you what. I'm just glad I'm running good. Thank you.
boost last time. Three tags now.
One more lap. Pray God there's no caution.
Man, my hands hurt.
I have an awesome car now.
Catching Revan in a hurry.
Get third place.
Stop on out again. Not a caution, is it? Not low, it's just fine all by himself. I see him going really slow and he's in my way now.
since my experience with lap cars at Charlotte, I'm not in the mood for. Just pass, Freddy. Oh, that's a 20 car. Never mind. Where are you? I haven't seen you in like forever. 86. Probably because, I don't know.
3.
Oh my God, really? Come on.
What happened?
Racing glitch.
Yeah, I see his dot going everywhere. The freezing glitch never changes. It's just terrible.
Always happens.
That just seems to always be LC's luck.
What's the cutoff lap?
I haven't touched the grill tape this whole race. Just left it alone.
How many laps turbos are down at this point?
It's like, I don't know. Being, like, stopped on the front stretch, I don't know how many times. Lap traffic be a factor.
Really? Got off on.
Yeah, I'm on 95 now.
Connor, oh my bad. So bad.
What did you do? I'm mistaking Connor for Turbo. Yeah, their cars look alike. a top five today. Holy shit. I think we only had like four cautions this entire. Be my first top five since Bristol. Yeah. Like the real Poconos. Yeah. Oh, fucking lap traffic.
Yeah, that was me.
Car pushing. Rodder's been on my ass all the time.
I got in the back of Martin's hand. Finishing fourth is going to be like a victory to me. Damn, this is awesome. I can't believe I actually finished in the top five. Holy shit. I'm gonna get wrecked after the finish line. Really?
Carter sent me an invite.
Oh, man. The hell? Best time to wreck is
checkered flag's already out.
Yeah.
Fourth. Awesome.